Alright. So, I gotta find some quests to do. Especially if I'm gonna avoid doing some of the more mainline stuff, so I think I might have one here. Oh, shoot, no, I don't want to do that. I don't want any part of that quest. What else we got? We could go try to clear one of these out. Just try to clear out a dungeon or two here.
Careful with that fire.
I'm
Ansta. Who the hell are you?
Are you here to help? I've finally located Loken's crypt. The scroll I'm looking for just has to be here. Maybe you could help find it. I just know it's in here. If Vokun is as powerful as I think, I may need a little help dealing with him. You can have anything.
Right.
Except the scroll, of course. Great. With
sure.
The two of us, this should be easy.
Okay. I don't have any idea what just happened. Who's setting me on fire? Anything I can actually disenchant, but nope. Okay. Oh. Ow. Eagle, whale, fox, snake. Okay. So look for the eagle. Where's the eagle?
With that fire. Until next time. This is fun.
Stop stepping in front. You triggered the trap, you silly.
Sometimes I just like to watch them burn. All right, then.
Why is that
floating?
Ow. That did too much. Oh god.
Let's move on. The scroll must be in the next room. Be careful. Careful with that. Huh?
I cannot thank you enough
for all of the help. And here's a little something for helping me out.
Cool. Well, we cleared that out. And we got some stuff we might be able to do something with. Let's see, what's the way out of here from here? Which way did we come in here from? Was it this way? That doesn't feel right, because I went down, but I think this is the exit. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's see. There was another ruin nearby that we could go clear out. Go over there. We'll see if we can clear that out, but we'll take some of the stuff back to the homestead first. Okay. Store those for now. Yeah, we'll store that. Okay. Cut you down. Was there another one? That was interesting. Is there anybody down here for us to kill? Probably. I haven't cleared this already, have I? The way it shows that it's explored makes me think I've already been here. I'm pretty sure I've already cleared this out. Oh yeah, I've been here already, based on all the dead folks. It's just weird that it wasn't showing it as cleared. What else is near here that we could go try to clear out? Try to go clear that out. Let's see. It's over here somewhere. That's a dragon. Where'd he go? I lost him in the trees. There he is. I'm not hiding from him. I'm okay to fight this fucker. Probably. Come on, dragon. Ow. I guess the dragon fucked off. Alright, what do we got here? Lydia's still gonna hit it because she's an AI and she's stupid. You don't have it either. I have a hunch we're gonna hit a dead end down here. That was weird. There's the claw. The claw! Oh. Okay. I bet Lydia's gonna trigger that and get me killed. Stand there staring at it. Okay, so Lydia. So we got a lever puzzle here, don't we? Yeah, that opens those. Well, that was easy. I just dumb lucked that one. First. Ow, 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 ow. Actually pay attention. Nope, that wasn't it. It was snake, whale, eagle. Snake, whale, eagle. Didn't have any of them right. Okay, let's try that. Oh, I know what I've done. That's probably supposed to be snake. And this is supposed to be eagle. Get out of the way. There we go. Hey, we leveled up. Let's see. Let's go with stamina. Level up our lockpick, that could help. Wow, we filled some soul gems in this room, didn't we? Alright, what does the claw look like? Because we're gonna need to know that. Eagle, dragon, it looks like. Lydia. That was it. I have a hunch that we're about to have a fight in here.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Sound like it, Lydia.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
I wasn't paying attention. What did we learn? I really should pay attention, huh? Oh, fire breath. Sweet. I can't unlock it, but that's one I'm gonna want to know. Stone Dome. No, I don't think I want that. Hmm. can't get in this way. Ow. We'll find a way in here and we'll kill all the bad people in there.
Never should have come here.
There it is. Oh. Okay, I'm trying way too hard to get a critical strike and lop a head off. Alright. Up for that. I'm sure Lydia's gonna step on that. No, I didn't want to do that.
Getting jumped, I guess.
Huh? Oh, that really looked like something I could break, didn't it? Yeah. Oh. Hi, where'd you come from? If I could get to you, we could have a discussion here, bud. How do I get through this door?
Where are you?
Vos Bruna!
Where'd Lydia go? Okay, maybe we try another door? Where's Lydia? That's where we just were. Okay. Yeah, sure. How did you kill yourself, bud? Whoops. Cleared this building. That's not what I wanted. Well, let's look at the map. Not showing cleared though, so maybe there's still something here. Nope, nothing left. Oh. I didn't go up that.
Huh?
But there's somewhere we didn't go. Something I should be able to get through, doesn't it? That feels like somewhere I should be able to go, but what do I know? Whatever. Oh, maybe in here? Ah, there we go. There we go. That's where we had to go. Copy of that. Lydia, you startled the shit out of me.
Oh.
Lydia. Cleared that now. Not showing cleared, but cleared. Let's head towards Solitude and see if we can sell some shit when we get there. What are we doing here, bud?
Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. The old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself. You've been seen in the company of the companions. It's an honorable path you're on, friend. All right.
You're passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy
to
find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground.
I see.
What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
There we go.
Beren said you got trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna stop here for a bit. Seems like a good stopping point.